You didn't feel that today?
Feel what?
That something's off? That we're off? Like, starting to grow apart? Off?
Liv, I love you. I'm starting to accept the fact that loving you is something I'm gonna probably do for the rest of my life. That's why I gotta put you first.
So breaking up with me is putting me first? The truth is, being around you right now really messes me up. It's something I'm still working through.
Me too.
What I had with Liv was special, man.
Because it's special. And even if you piss me off, or even when you hurt me, that's on me now. It has to be. I've missed you.
I miss you too.
I had no idea I'd end up loving you as much.
I did.
No, we all know it's Spencer, all right? He just hooked up with the girl from the wedding store. I mean, don't get no more random than that. You know what I'm saying?
Olivia, please
leave a message. She said the best game of my college
career. And I felt right without you. I really miss her. You know, you don't owe me an explanation. I'm sorry I brought this up.
I can't be the reason you light dams, Liv.
Spencer, you're so wrong. Because I love you.
I haven't moved on.
Honestly, it doesn't matter.
It does to me. We need to talk about what happened between us.
I think we both know what that was. Closure.
It's a balance. Okay, I'll find it.
We'll find it.